Hey guys, so today at XCAL, we are blessed with having this beautiful gun in here. Also, full auto, I don't know what to expect. So, let's have some fun.
Lean into it.
Ah, I've got that! I couldn't hold it. Hey guys, welcome back to Gunny TV. Today we are at XCAL. Little shout out to them for giving us such a great day with all kinds of great guns. Gym, shooting range, restaurant, you name it. There's everything in here. So come over, check them out. They're amazing. Today we have this mean boy here.
Schnellfeuergewehr G3.
You've heard it. That's how we pronounce it. It's the G3 from H&K, and some call it the mean MP5.
Yeah, which spicy MP5.
Spicy boy. It kind of makes sense because of the same handle, but it's chambered in 308. Gif. He's not well trained. 20 rounds of 308.
7.62.
Exactly. So for those who don't know, it's basically the same.
Same round.
Inserting straight instead of AK style. We say it later on the shooting range. Why? Because it's German, not Russian. And especially if you want to say it right, it's Heckler and Koch.
Or if you want to pronounce it in English, you say Heckler and Cook. Because Koch is cook in English.
Exactly. But not cock. Because cock is not right.
That's something entirely different.
So, but this one, beautiful rifle. I don't know if that's the buttstock is standard. It looks kind of.
It might be the marksman version.
Maybe, yeah. It looks kind of off, but still works great. Why do I have him here? Because he shot it better than me. You will see that later.
Well, I wasn't about to say better. I was about to say different, but
different
you might
in
guess.
Case of like he did it right. Mine looked kind of weird. Because it's the first time I've never was able to kind of control the recoil. This recoil is really crazy. You see now, cameraman really, he took a step back and flexed into the thing, and he really
owned it, dude.
And yours was also really cool. It was like he was moving forward while I was moving backward. So you kind of see the difference later. Okay, so I'll pick him up and show it to you, because like says this nice tripod on there. No side thrust, but the iron sights, they still work great. We all hit the target pretty well from that distance. So yeah, let's show it to you up close. So it's not that heavy, even though it's completely made of metal. But I've heard some German soldiers always cry about like, oh, the G36 is heavy. And the old guys are like, yeah, but the G3 was way heavier. It is, but
not by much.
Not by much. This one still feels kind of okay. So, as I told you, straight inserting. God damn it. Something's wrong with this. Yeah. So, kind of straight inserting. And then you can also slap down the lever.
Which is actually encouraged by AK to do so.
It is, yeah.
Yep, the and HK slap.
The HK slap. But the funny thing is, like, whenever we use it in the military, they're all like, don't slap it. Be careful with the rifle. Like, yeah, it's made to do things, you know, not just get touched like a sissy. Yeah. So, yeah, bipod is a bit wheely. Yeah, it's funny, but still operable, easy to operate. And it kind of holds onto the handguard, so it's not taking away much more space, which is really handy. So, yeah, it's nice. It's a great gun. We are showing you what it is capable of on the range in a second.
There's also one thing about this gun.
Oh.
I do not encourage you to C-clamp this.
Yeah, do not C-clamp.
Because this gets hot. This gets really, really hot.
This is not a handguard. This is the barrel.
Well, it's the gas tube, but it still gets hot.
Yeah, so it's fucking hot.
Yes.
Okay, be careful with it. Thanks for watching and tuning in at Gunny TV. See you next time.
That'll be cool. Does anybody know how to put this bipod back?
I do.
Oh, there it goes. Just figured it out. All
right.
Is that little button on there? Sneaky.
Sneaky button.
All right. You guys ready?
Hold on 1 second.
Just you go can for go it. For it.
Less talk, more shoot.
Exactly.
Yeah, exactly.
I know.
The MP5 on steroids.
Pretty much. You got it?
It got it. Wait for us. C clamp. He was going for it.
Focus right.
Should I shoot it like that? No.
No, just aim it normally. Focus right and priority.
Yeah.
Let me make sure I have your right and the lines don't fool me.
Let me see how the trigger point feels. Won't do it.
Still adjusting it.
The barrel is still giving off some heat.
It's gonna, yeah.
Also, full auto, I don't know what to expect. Because, like, cameraman and our friend already shot it full auto, so they know. I'm going full auto again, completely. So, let's have some fun.
Lean into it.
Let's go. I've got that! I couldn't hold it. No way!
You look like you're dancing.
Yeah.
Was.
Damn, that was fun. That's amazing. Cool gun.
Schnellfeuergewehr.
Y'all very Schnell.
Less talk, more shoot.
Exactly.
Schnellfeuergewehr G3.
Schnell.
Sehr schnell.
Fast. Oh, that's good lord, dude. Just knocked me back.
That kind of caught you in a surprise, right?
A little bit. And I was like leaning into it.
It is 762x51 yeah, after all.
Yeah. That was the German impulse to go wandering.
Yeah, right.
Just in the wrong direction.
Nice. Well, well. Straight in, sir.
It's German, it's not Russian.
Say that again?
It's German, not Russian.
Say.
Plant some freedom seeds.
Gotta yell democracy.
For socialism, what?
Hang on.
On steroids.
Pretty much.
You got it?
You got it. C-clamp.
Woo! He was going for it.
Is it easier?
Yeah.
A couple of times you were taking a step, it looked like you were
going to
get knocked over.
It felt like it.
Awesome.